Hey guys, so I wanted to make this video and I'm gonna make it super quick simply because my battery is gonna run out because I keep forgetting to charge it. But I wanted to kind of just let you guys know that this is gonna be our first TTC cycle, and we have kind of unofficially started trying last year, but we've never actually it's never been like full on trying. It's kind of just been not preventing. And this cycle I'm already I think anywhere between 6 to 10 DPO because we're not really tracking. So we're trying, but we're not like temping or charting or anything like that. We're kind of just going off of like what my body tells me. If I feel like I'm ovulating, I check like my CM or like my cervical mucus. That sounds so gross when you say it. But yeah, so we're kind of just sort of winging it, but trying. And so far, what has happened, I guess, is I've been feeling a little bit of cramping on, mostly on my left side, but in general, just like my entire like lower stomach, I guess you can call it. And it's kind of like a weird cramping because it's not really strong. It's kind of like mildish. Also, I've been getting headaches, which is kind of weird for me. I usually don't get headaches at all, but they kind of come and go. And usually when I eat, so I don't know if it's kind of related. I hope I'm not like symptom spotting. I probably am. But yeah, so it's, I don't know if it's related or not. I've been tired, but again, that could be just because I have a lot of work right now and that's why I'm dressed like this. So I don't know. Let's see, what else is weird? I'm not really like nauseous. I haven't been feeling too well though. Like my stomach has been a bit upset. Like, this is a little like too much information, but in terms of like going to the bathroom, normally I'm someone that doesn't go that often, probably, it is regulated, my doctor knows about it, but I don't go as often as I should, and lately I've been going, and that's kind of weird. I've been kind of getting like a little bit of a stomach ache here and then, but to be honest with you, I'm not really sure if it's just that like I'm getting sick or if it's actual symptoms. I'm not entirely sure. So far, that's it. And again, I'm between 6 to 10 DPO, so it could just be like anything. I don't know if I'm going to be getting my period either the 29th or it can come between the 29th or the 3rd of July. So yeah, I will probably start testing a little bit later on. And when we get to cycle number 2, I will probably then start actually either temping or charting, or at least being a little bit more formal about it. But since this was our first cycle trying, we thought we would just, you know, give it a whirl, have fun doing it. And also I took a test. I should mention that I took a test today, and I know I'm like super early, but I am a pee on a stick addict. Like I will literally buy 100 like tests and take them all if I could. I took a test today. It's super early and I thought I saw something, but I think I have line eye because I want to see a line, so I'm pretty sure I see lines everywhere. And so I'll probably insert a picture here and you can tell me what you think. But yeah, for now it's just kind of winging it, having fun, and I hope the camera doesn't turn off. So like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know if you're also TTCing, if you have any tips or tricks, or if you've already conceived and you just want to like tell me about your journey. I guess any advice would be good advice. So thank you so much, guys, and see you in my next video. Bye.